Welcome back to the channel. This is the current update for 2024. This is how the chest pump's looking right now. Like 175 to 177 right now. Good morning, guys. It's been a minute. Holy. Good morning, guys. Been a minute since I've posted. It's currently 6:37 a.m. Currently getting a push in before I jump on this plane to New York just for a quick family vacation. I thought I'd make this video because I haven't been posting on YouTube and it's been one of my goals, but I saw this photo the other day. And we're really halfway through the year. So let me ask you, let me ask myself, have we been grinding? Have we been doing everything we can to accomplish those goals we set out 6 days ago? So let me find the photo. This was the photo. I'll throw it up on the screen, but basically dad walks in and he's saying to his son, "Are you winning, son?" And it's like, how the fuck is it already June? Yeah, it's crazy. So what has changed since the last video, the last one-on-one talk? I guess for me, one thing I've been honestly lacking on is the content creation. Just because with growing the business, growing my sales career, it's been super challenging to just make personal branding and keep up with these YouTube vlogs, which I'm definitely ashamed of. So on the work side, things are good. The agency's grown. We have about 7 clients signed on a monthly recurring partnership of every contract's 3 months, so that's been really good. With the sales, sales have been good too. I'm at, I'm currently at 300K in revenue with that. And then at least I've been staying on top of my fitness, so currently on a summer shred. As you can see, shred looking okay. I'm like 175. If you can tell, I'm working out as we speak. So things are moving. But I just thought I'd throw this video out there just because YouTube's long overdue. Definitely a bit disappointed in myself in not being able to deliver the content I want to deliver. I hope all of you guys are crushing it in the 6 months that we have of 2024. Alright, we're about to hit 265 for 4 at 175. So this. Prettiest of forms, but we got that shit up. I don't know, I thought I'd just make this rant to see how everyone's doing. Hopefully you guys are continuing to be conscious about your progress this year. Yeah, we set some high goals this year. Trying to accomplish it all with the family, fitness, God. But I'm falling a bit short on the content, so things are tough. I gotta keep up with this. I thought I'd just throw this video up there as a reminder to myself, the viewers, continue to keep chasing. And yeah, 6 months have not gone by, but we're approaching it. So keep grinding, guys. Follow me on Instagram and TikTok. That's where I'm most active, but I need to start getting back on YouTube. I want to be able to document the journey with my agency, business, just business in general, and my fitness. Biggest things I think I can provide value in terms of YouTube content. So drop a comment below and let me know what you want to see next.